some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? Real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots one of these bottles wins. Just put your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot!
No, come on.
Damn it all! How the hell did you beat me, huh?
Better shot, I suppose.
Oh, that didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh?
Homie wants to raise the stakes, $10.
All right, let's do it.
Real that's a good call, amigo. Okay. Whoever shoots 4 birds out of the sky first wins. Simple enough. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah, there they go. Shoot! Good try, but maybe next time, huh? Listen, you need to pay me for your loss, okay? Come on, I won. Straight up. Pay your bet.
Oh, he wants me to give him $10. Okay. Give me one sec.
I ain't giving you shit.
Okay, give me what you owe me, cowboy.
Don't you ever fucking shoot at me ever in your life, bitch. Fucking cunt. The fuck? Yeah, that's mine now, bitch. Stupid ass bitch. Let me check his horse.
You all right?
Remember, Nona, always check people's horses' bag. Fucking cunt. Got some assorted biscuits. Them biscuits, nigga. Alright, easy peasy. Homie should have asked for the money first, not last, dumbass. Talking about let's make bets. Alright, bitch. There's a bet that I can break my foot up your ass. Taking all bets. Take a little shortcut. Hey, let's go, dude. Take the shortcut. Niggas wanted me to go all the way around. Come on. I'm on a horse. I can just literally cut through the middle. I see a fire over here. Someone set up camp or something. I think that's exactly where I'm meeting John, come to think of it. Never mind.
You ain't supposed to be here. I said go. Go!
Honey, big man. Now, don't make me ask twice.
Just take it.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh! 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 Bro! Okay, instead of running up, bro, instead of running up and tackling him, I ran up to him, bro. I put my hand on his neck and started, like, kind of choking him. And then he gave me his money. And then instead of beating him up, I threatened him some more. And it fully choked his ass out, bro. Damn, not playing. Robbing all this shit. Don't ever pull a gun on me. It's like, how rude are you? Oh, man, people. Just no manners. I'm taking all your shit. I'm taking your motherfucking lockbox under your shit. Now I open it up, and I'm taking. And what's this? Bread? That's it? That's all that was in a locked box? Okay. What an idiot. Put bread in a locked box. Stupid ass. Damn, really knocked man's out. I gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh, fuck. What the?
Is this not my horse? What? How is this? No. Ah. That ain't good. I think I took the wrong horse. Damn.
Yep.
Fuck it, eh? Whatever. I at least have a rifle with me. And I do have over $300, so if I want to buy anything, I can. Damn, I have over $300. I'm pretty good. But I totally took the wrong horse, I think. Yeah, I did.
Shit. Well, at least it ain't your job.
I shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. It ain't winning them.
Look, you scrap, Arthur. You're just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find your work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Shaw doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan. Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, huh?
Go on.
And let me come on the raid with you.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Okay, we're bringing the Irish folk. The Irish folk. He's coming along.
Now compare me to that oily toad again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by
you? In my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. Well, what are you?
I'm the future. In all its glory.
Yeah, well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I'll get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy son.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
All right, it's on.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money.
All the horses untethered?
Think so.
We're never gonna get there at this rate.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this block in the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently. Picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so it shouldn't be too much of the way it goes to deal with.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a break.
Ha ha ha. You're a funny fella, John Marston. My folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
They're left here, towards roads.
Why do you have to speak so much?
It's incessant. Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gutter seat, back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Nothing, Tom,
no,
please.
No, this again.
Fine, damn you three. Sulky, angry, scarface, a right barrel of laughs.
Yeah.
So, you got the tracks with the wagon, then jump. That's the plan.
Pretty much. Charles, you deal with the engineer. Secure the passenger car fast, take charitable donations, and make sure everyone behaves. Little Mr. McGuire, you focus on the baggage car.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, no...
Mr. Marston? Mr. Smith? Mr. McGuire! Yeah. Get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'll make sure she slows.
I'll do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving.
Damn, and like a savage, Arthur's just standing on top of it.
Finish up here. Join us on board.
Hey! Bastard. All yours, Captain. Go on ahead.
Alright, cool. I'm rounding up the passengers now.
Everybody stay calm, sir.
Bitch, sit your ass down.
Chef Romeo and Juliet here.
There's a problem here.
pet, you fucking rat bastard. What do you think you're doing? Fucking money. Oh, won't, won't get a damn cent, you don't say, you don't fucking say, give me your fucking money, bitch, you're not playing, give me that shit, yeah, all of it, next one. Check on Sean. Why am I so wobbly? Yes. And open. There you go.
Doctor, we've got a problem. There's two assholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
Fine, in that case, we're fine. Marshal, Smith, get ready.
Man, come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither you get killed.
There's a few more to torn enough.
Damn my big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
He won't tell you again.
You are wanted and have a bounty on your head. Lawmen will search for you and attack when spotted, okay?
Drop your weapons and get off the train.
3, 2, 1. No, Deadeye. Dude, how do I attack people in Deadeye? My Deadeye leveled up and I can't, like, swipe or attack people anymore. Oh, it's R1. Or is it? Oh my god, what did they do? Fuck, I liked it how they had it before. Idiots. Reload.
Behind us,
got it. Everything a dynamite? Yes, yes I do. Come on, come on.
taking out all these bastards. I don't give a shit. How did that miss? Come on, I'm aiming at your head. Thank you. There we go. Now I have my horse. Also, it'd probably help if I removed my mask. Nice, let's go.
Professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
Least we made some money. And what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
You weren't even invited. He said, nice, I got $100.
Turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so. I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. You can follow.
Of course not, boss.
Damn, nigga, I'm sitting at 505 bones, nigga, just out doing some missions and shit. You dig?